Actress Jacqueline Fernandez's career got a boost after the release of Murder 2. And now, when the third installment of the franchise is slated to release this Friday, Jacqueline wishes good luck to the new team.
I really hope it does well. I mean, you know, Murder 2 actually, I feel, started my career in many ways. So, you know, for me, it's a very important brand. It's an important franchise. And I really hope for everyone, for Vishesh Films, for the Bhatts, like, they were such amazing people to work with. And I really do hope that Murder 3 does well.
While Murder 2 was directed by Mohit Suri, the sequel is directed by Vishesh Bhatt and it stars Randeep Hooda, Aditi Rao Hydri and Sara Lorraine. Vidisha Kemkar, INS.